Are you ready? So one, two, three.
So day two. Good day yesterday. Bit of jits in the morning. And then the boys did some striking in the afternoon. No injuries. Oh, it was a goodie. I was watching the build up now to the fight, starting to get excited for Connor and Chad's fight. The more I look at it, the more I see it being a range problem, especially for Mendes. And I looked at the Aldo fights again with Mendes, and Aldo stood in front of him and traded. But I think your shoot time is so much exponentially longer. Just that extra few inches with the time, the reaction time so much quicker. With that little bit more time to react just because of the range. If he gets him down, it's keeping him down. Maybe he doesn't even get him down. We'll know after the first round, if it goes around, what's gonna happen. But the more this goes closer to the fight, the more confident I am that Connor will finish him quickly.
Carrying it on the floor, and I'm working on trying to get straight back up, you know, carry it on.
How are you enjoying yourself?
Brilliant, mate. Loving it here. Seeing the sun and the sea and the beach every day, straight after training, not much better than that, is it?
End of day two. It's been a good day. So tomorrow, day three, we're gonna go for something to eat now. I think we're gonna go for a burger, gluten-free burger. Nice new sign on the door, thanks to Candy Donovan. So that's it, day two over. Sun's going down. Have a new fan there. So sun's going down. Beautiful view. They've extended the beach a little bit more today. Today we did jits in the morning and wrestling there tonight. So yeah, like I say, we're gonna wrap up now. They're just on the last little session, pushing through. And we're gonna wrap this up so we can edit it and get it out tonight. So tomorrow's vlog will be tomorrow. Hashtag McGregor's gonna knock him out.